True. Well, welcome to Graduation the Musical. Wow, what a great, great day this is going to be. You are in for a treat. You basically have a Broadway musical ticket today. Nobody does graduation like Gompers Preparatory Academy. Wow, I see some people in the house. President of the San Diego Unified School District, Dr. Mike, is in the house. Trustee Dr. Sharon Whitehurst Payne's in the house. My beautiful board of directors. Our teachers and staff. But most importantly, our parents are in the house. Yes. You know, this graduation musical took a lot of hard work, but not as much hard work over the past, let's say, 17 to 19 years, parents, right? Do you remember about 17, 19 years ago when that hard work began, when you heard this? You remember about 17, 19 years ago when that hard work began, when you heard this.
Thank you. People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better, because I knew you. I have been changed for good.
Better, because Like a sea dropped by a skybird in a distant
better. But because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend.
Thank you.
changed for good.
Welcome, class of 2016. We love you. You have entered in the uniform that you have worn since 2008. You have worn your uniform with pride and distinction. You have changed for good. And you have changed our community for the better by the honor you demonstrated every day when you put on the GPA uniform that symbolizes your commitment to a better life and future, not just for yourself, but for the next generation. When you started your senior year, I personally placed the GPA senior blazer on each of you during convocation to symbolize the start of your final year at GPA. And your promise to yourself, your family, and your community to graduate. Today, as your senior year comes to an end, and as you move to the next phase of your life, I'm going to ask you to take off your GPA blazer. However, I would like for each of you to help one another, as you have done for the past 7 years, by putting on your cap and gown together as a GPA family. The cap and gown are a symbol that you have earned the right to be present for today's graduation ceremony. Seniors, you may now put on your cap and gown.
I never met a girl who makes me feel the way that you do. You're all right. Whenever I'm asked who makes my dream feel, I say that you. You're out of sight. So be my focus. Look out, baby, cause here I come. And I'm bringing you along. So get ready, get ready. I'm gonna try to make you love. So get ready, get ready. Here I come.
Get ready, cause here I come.
I'm on my way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome again the class of 2016. Thank you, seniors. You may be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, your hosts for Graduation the Musical, valedictorian Leslie Rodriguez and salutatorian Isabel Chavez.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Gompers Preparatory Academy's graduation ceremony. My name is Leslie Rodriguez, and I am this year's valedictorian. Before I introduce my co-host, I would like to thank all the parents and GPA staff for being here today. Finally, I would like to give a special thanks to my mom and my family for being my motivation to succeed. I love you. Now, I would like to introduce my co-host, this year's salutatorian, Isabel Chavez. Let's give her a round of applause.
Why, thank you, Leslie. My name is Isabel Chavez, and I am this year's salutatorian. I would like to take this time to thank director and the GPA teachers and staff for all the work that they have done this year to make this graduation ceremony a reality. I would now like to thank my parents for always believing that I could attend UCSD. Your love and support are the reason that I am standing here today. This year's theme is Graduation the Musical, to celebrate the singing and dancing abilities of the class of 2016.
Wait a minute.
Oh, that's right. There are two salutatorians this year. For the first time ever, there was a tie. Please give a round of applause for our salutatorian, Josue Ayala.
Thank you so much, Leslie. I would like to thank my mom for simply being you. Your strength reminds me that I can do anything in life, and for that, I love you.
Graduation the Musical is a celebration of our community, a community that produced 46 students who were admitted to UCSD on a full scholarship.
And 123 out of 123 seniors will graduate today. That's 100%. Let the celebration begin.
To kick off Graduation the Musical, we have three amazing female groups that are going to be performing today.
Let's give it up for the Supremes.
The Marvelettes.
And the Angels.
Chicago with their hot new hit. Let's hear it for the Marvelous Marvelettes.
Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait, Mr. Postman. Oh yeah, please, please, Mr. Postman. Oh yeah. Oh, you better wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Please, I can't see just one more time.
back and you're gonna be in trouble.
Hey-la, hey-la, my boyfriend is back.
See him coming, better cut out on the double.
Hey-la, hey-la, my boyfriend is back.
You've been spreading lies that I was untrue.
Hey-la, hey-la, my boyfriend's
so
back.
So look out now, cause he's coming after you.
Hey-la, hey-la, my boyfriend's back.
Supremes!
Stop!
Wasn't that amazing? Let's give them another round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a time in our ceremony to issue the hard-earned high school diplomas to the ladies of the class of 2016.
Isabel Chavez Hernandez. Sheila Figueroa. Jasmine Castellanos.
Sahira Soto Valle. Taylor Brooke Overmiller. Martínez Velarde. Ashley Cesenia. Daisy López Solís. Nayabel Thought.
Ohio. Destiny Shepherd Brown. Jocelyn Perez Cortez. Serena Gutierrez. Del Castillo Márquez. Isabel Valladares Beltrán. Marisol Mojica. Laura Hernández Pelayo. Thank you.
Medina. Nahar Velasquez. Montes Larios.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give another round of applause to the ladies for earning their high school diplomas. Wow, that was incredible. That was a dream come true. Speaking of dreams, let's welcome to the stage one more ladies' performances, shall we?
Yeah.
This time, I'd like to bring the new high school graduates performing to a song from the hit Broadway musical, GPA's very own Dream Girl!
Ladies and gentlemen,
The Crystal Room is proud to present the club debut of America's newest recording stars, The Dreams.
Every man has his own special dream, and your dream's just about to come true. Life's not as bad as it may seem if you open your eyes to what's in front of you. We are dream girls, boys, we'll make it happy, yeah. We are dream girls, boys, we'll always care. We are dream girls will never leave you, no, no. And all you've got to do is dream, baby, we'll be there, yeah. Dream girls will help you through the night. Dream girls will make you feel alright. Dream girls keep you dreaming your whole life through.
Your dream girls can make your dreams come true.
We are dream girls, boys, we'll make you happy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are dream girls, boys, we'll always care. We are dream girls will never leave you. No, no. And all you've got to do is dream, baby, we'll be there.
Fantasies alive.
Dream girls always love you and they'll be true.
Your dream girls can make your dreams true.
I'm not the dream that you had before. I'm the dream that will give you more and more. We are dream girls, boy, we'll make you happy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are dream girls, boys, we'll always care.
Thank you, ladies. That was amazing. Let's give them another round of applause.
Isabel, did you know that everyone at GPA is very proud of the gentlemen in our class?
Aww.
Yeah, they know how to dance.
And we mean with choreography, counts and everything.
The gentlemen of our class are so good that they have established a legacy with our younger GPA students.
Don't take it from us. See for yourself. Please welcome to the stage GPA's very own Jersey Boys and the Warblers.
Yeah! Silly girl.
Shame on you, your mama said.
Silly girl.
Shame on you, you cried in bed.
Silly girl.
Shame on you, you told a lie.
Big girls do cry. Walk like a man, fast as I can. Walk like a man from you. I'll tell the world, forget about it, girl.
The music got the winners down.
Yeah, we'll be doing what we do. Just pretending that we're cool. And we know it too.
We know it too.
Yeah, we'll keep doing what we do. Just pretending that we're cool. So tonight, let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun. I know we only met, but let's pretend it's love.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the time in our ceremony to issue the hard-earned high school diplomas to the gentlemen of the class of 2016. Kevin Gonzalez Garcia. Luis Torres Ortiz. Anthony Corrales Gerardo. Peter Salsamera Rendon. Enrique Romero Duran. Josue Ayala Oseguera. Jose Cias. Honorio Zuniga. Felipe Morfin Martinez. Kevin Olivares. Hassan Nava. Aaron Garcia. Everett Lowe. Daniel Soliver. Mario Lora Rocha. Matthew Hamm. Ricardo Gomez. Kevin Lopez Rodriguez. Rayshon DK. Chris Chomptacom. Jonathan Perez Vargas. Angel Villanueva. Jorge Resendiz Aguilar. Carlos Garcia. Jesus Avila Plasencia. Pablo Guerrero. Darian Lindley. Oscar Martinez Beltran. Edgar Torres Hidalgo. Joseph Zamora. Eugene Simmons. Jimmy Femisone. Kevin Garachude. Alan Chi Pantoja. Tony Lewis. Miguel Perea. Brian Flores Perez. Tyrone Streeter. Ivan Orduña. Jorge Salceda Guzman. Gabriel Hernandez. Timothy Manigvong. Roberto Mata. Victor Morales Regalado. Elias Berriozabal. Jorge Maganda Nava. Gabriel Lopez Martinez. Raul Naranjo Diaz. Francisco Guzman Valenzuela. Isaac Gabriel Medin. Javier Cardenas. Jose Garcia. Brian Mir Diaz. Ronaldo Rentería Galíndez. Daniel Gutierrez. Michael Jaime. Angel Martinez. Adrian Ruiz. Herman Castillo. Joshua Rodriguez. Brandon Chandara. Michael Gutierrez.
Congratulations, gentlemen, on receiving your diplomas. Let's give them another round of applause. Isabel, let's play Tell Me Something I Don't Know. Good luck. Okay, well, did you know that according to research, when boys learn to dance, they are more likely to be expressive, enthusiastic, and persistent in the classroom?
I did not know that. Okay, my turn. Isabel, did you know that in 2014, only 4 guys from the senior class danced? Now, it's incredible how many senior guys are on this stage today.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are in for a real treat.
Please help me welcome to the stage the Jacksons.
We'll be right back.
incredible. And now the dance battle you've all been waiting for that has captivated audiences all year.
And let me tell you, these next groups are going to go full out for everyone here today.
And this is hard choreography. They had to count to eight a lot.
Bringing in the energy, please welcome to the stage the Temptations versus the Four Tops.
Sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May.
let's give another round of applause to the Temptations and the Four Tops.
Isabel, who do you think won?
You know, I'm not so sure about that. They were both really good.
You're right. Sounds like another tie. Just like the one between the Salutatorians, you and Josue. Let's give the Temptations and the Four Tops one more round of applause.
And now, graduates, please rise. It is time to move your tassels from the right side to the left side of your cap to signify your graduation. If you ever forget which side your tassel goes on, remember that you wear it on the left side over your heart. To remind you of your alma mater, Gompers Preparatory Academy. GPA graduates, please move your tassels from the right to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduates of the class of 2016.
GPA graduates, please move your tassels from the right to the left. I present to you the graduates of the class.
Thank you, graduates. You may be seated.
Salutatorians to give their peers advice. So, here it goes.
Keep spreading joy.
Stay kind.
And don't forget to be grateful.
The next person to take the stage is a man who taught me to embrace where I come from and to believe that I belong.
He taught me that the key to success is to always have a grateful attitude and a joyful heart.
He helped me see that the obstacles I face don't define who I am, and to not only stand for myself, but for my family, my school, and my community.
It is our great pleasure to introduce our Senior Monday teacher,
a mentor,
and a father figure.
Everyone, let's please welcome to the stage, Director Riverall!
Oh, thank you. I'm going to stay right here. I want to talk right here. Please be seated. Thank you so much. Let's give our Val and Sals a round of applause. They did a great job. Thank you. Wow. It's that time. Well, I have a gift for you, seniors. It's a gift from the heart. And it has to do with love. And you know what type of love I'm talking about. Agape love. So at this time, I'd like to bring to you a very special gift. Ladies and gentlemen, singing live for you from the Office of Innovation and Design. Two amazing employees that have talent beyond the stars. We have the best teachers and staff at Gompers Preparatory Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, singing Stand Up for Love, Miss Melissa Batanga and Mr. Mark Mejia. Thank you. Melissa Bataga and Mark Mejia. Way to go. That was amazing. Did you enjoy that gift from the heart? So my final director's talk, I'd like to begin with the gratitude portion. The gratitude portion is very simple, and I would like the entire community to know this that's here today. Parents, you did an excellent job with your children. GPA teachers and staff, you did an excellent job educating our children. Thank you, teachers and staff. And my final director talk is very simple. I just want to look at you and just say thank you. You have brought so much to our school. Your legacy will never be forgotten. And you need to know that we thank you. I thank you for everything that you have done. It has been an unbelievable year. Time flies when you're having fun. And it is so hard to say goodbye. I'm getting choked up. So instead of saying goodbye, I'll just dance goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, back in Detroit for their farewell performance, The Incredible Dreams.
We didn't make forever. We've each got to go our separate way. And now we're standing here helpless, looking for something to say. We've been together a long time.
We never thought it would end.
We were always so close to each other.
You were always my friend.
And it's hard to say goodbye, my love. It's hard to see you cry, my love. Hard to open up that door when you're not sure what you're going for.
We didn't want this to happen, but we shouldn't feel sad.
We had a good life together.
All the times we had.
You know I'll always love you.
No matter how far I may go in my heart, you'll always be there.
And it's hard to say goodbye, my love. It's hard to see you cry, my love. Hard to open up that door when you're not sure what you're going for. But we've got to grow, we've got to try. Though it's hard, so hard.
Wow, it is really hard being up here dancing, huh? You make it look so easy, class of 2016. Okay, every senior Monday when you would show up at 7:30 a.m. on time, I had you turn to your neighbors and say two things. Ask them, were you on time to school today? And then ask your neighbor, did you do your homework? And then a senior montage. Graduates, let's go down memory lane. Your final senior montage.
close to my heart, never to part, baby of mine. But you're so precious to me, sweet as can be, baby of mine.
Smiling. for sure.
That's what friends are for.
In good times, in bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
Yeah.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. On that you can depend and never worry.
No wind,
no rain,
no rain,
no winter's cold
can stop me, babe, baby, if you're my goal.
Stop me, baby, if you're my goal. I know you must follow the sun wherever it leads. But remember, if you should fall short of your desires, just remember life holds for you one guarantee. You'll always have me. And if you should miss my loving one of these old days, if you should ever miss the arms that used to hold you so close, or the lips that used to touch yours so tenderly, just remember what I told you the day I set you free.
Ain't no mountains hard enough, ain't no valleys low enough, ain't no rivers wide enough to keep me from you.
Class of 2016. Please allow our graduates to exit the building. This concludes High School Graduation, the musical.
Sherry, Sherry baby, Sherry, Sherry baby, Sherry. Sherry, baby.
Sherry, can you come out tonight?
Oh, what a night.
Late December, back in 63. What a very special time for me. 'Cause I remember what a night. Be the same. What a lady, what a night.
Oh, I got a funny feeling.